Hey, I'm on location in Riverwalk. This is Roger. Riverwalk is just across the Fort Mill line into Rock Hill. It's a great place that's right on the Catawba River. It's got a BMX track, it's got a velodrome. So anybody who knows about bicycles and bicycling and that whole competitive edge is aware of the velodrome here. What I want to tell you is this is an awesome place to live. I mean, you're right off of 77, so the commute to town is going to be easy peasy. These Charleston porches, these just cottage home, the arts and crafts style. There it is with ferns up on the big wide front porch and a gas lantern. Hello, people. Riverwalk is just turning out great. So Saucy Burbank is building in here, as well as local favorite Evans Coghill. So there are two great local builders. And then national home builder Chesmar is here as well. And what you're going to find is an easy commute to town. Speaking of Charlotte, Fort Mill is nearby. If you want to go the other direction, south, then you're going to get right into the heart of Rock Hill, which, by the way, has a very cool downtown, as so many of the small towns surrounding Charlotte do. So here's a great little cottage house. You know, so many of these homes are priced in the $300,000 to $400,000 range, some more, some less. But generally, in the $300,000 to $400,000 range, you're going to find an awful lot of house and an awful lot of style. So we have people that are relocating here to be near the grandchildren. We have people that are downsizing and picking up a ranch plan like this. And by the way, when you notice that green exterior board, what you want to take note of is that that's the zip system that is being made by Advantech. David Weekly has been using it. It's a great system in lieu of Typar. It's a great, great way to exterior sheath the house. So Evans Coghill there. Wow, just an amazing streetscape now, as we're in about the third year or so of home building, and there's plenty more room. And by the way, you could rent here. They have apartments available. The new pump house is just opening. There are places for commercial space, and so it's really shaping up. And all I can tell you is the prices are going to continue to go up and not down. The great looking ranch plan, steep pitched roof. And so there's, you know, if you're thinking about coming this way, come on. 704-345-3400. I can't wait to talk to you and help you guide through the process of buying a house here in Riverwalk. There's the Evans Coghill model. That's good looking product with that second story wraparound porch. Let's talk soon.